Well, the Battle of Plattsburgh commemoration is coming up, and today officials announced all the new and exciting things people can expect this year. News Channel 5's Heather Van Arsdale is live in the studio with more details on this for us tonight. Heather?
Well, that's right, Bridget. You're right. The Battle of Plattsburgh commemoration is just a few short weeks away, and today organizers announced the lineup of events, which include a parade, a historic walking tour, and live music each night, and, of course, many reenactments. And new this year are several lecturers, including Pulitzer Prize-winning author Alan Taylor.
He's no slouch, and it's important that we recognize that he is a really special guy that's coming here for Plattsburgh for this year. And we certainly want to thank not only the Archives Trust, but also Plattsburgh State for their hospitality.
And made it all work.
Now, there is a $10 admission button that you can purchase. It was designed by fourth grader Garrett Lemza. The button will admit you into events except the Cannonball Run and the Children's Old Time Village Fair horseback rides, but it will get you into everything else. And events start on Friday, August 31st, and it goes for 10 days through Sunday, September 9th. For more information on how to purchase buttons and a list of events, just head to our website, where you'll find a link. Heather Van Arsdale, News Channel 5.